السلام عليكم and a very good morning to all of you. How are you all doing today? That's really wonderful. I'm Abdul Wase, I'm an alim. I heard an alimate from Jamia Darus Salam, Umrabad in Tamil Nadu. Presently, I'm pursuing personality development class at Madrasa Baitul Ulum, Sindagi in Karnataka, where I learn spoken English and computer. I would like to express my heartfelt thanks to Madrasa Baitul Ulum and Sunnah English Medium School for imparting us the art of public speaking. Respected teacher, my dear friends, today my topic is discipline. Discipline means living the life with proper rule and regulations. Discipline in life helps to improve our habits and personality. Allah says, Ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu لا تقدموا بين يدي الله ورسوله واتقوا الله إن الله سميع عليم. This verse teaches the sense of moral discipline. Islam teaches discipline to every Muslim. It was said at the time of prayer, صفوا صفوفكم فإن تصفية الصفوف من تمام الصلاة. This is a part of discipline. Similarly, fasting, zakat, hajj, jihad all teaches discipline. And Allah has created heavens and earth with discipline. Allah says, أَلَمْ تَرَوْ كَيْفَ خَلَقَ اللَّهُ سَبْعَ سَمَاوَاتٍ طِبَاقًا. In another verse, اللَّهُ الَّذِي خَلَقَ سَبْعَ سَمَاوَاتٍ وَمِنَ الْأَرْضِ مِثْلَهُمْ. The astronomical system is running with discipline. Allah says, لَالشَّمْسُ يَنْبَغِي لَهَا أَن تُدْرِكَ الْقَمَرَ وَلَلَّيْلُ سَابِقٌ النَّهَارِ وَكُلٌّ فِي فَلَكٍ يَسْبَحُونَ. May Allah grant us discipline in our lives. Thank you so much and have a nice day.